Thank you. What is up, everybody? Hello, hello. Sorry for the delay. As I was coming in super hot today from work, literally minutes ago, walking in the door to get this all set up. But here I am. It was worth it. Because I'm back with more Zelda. I didn't even update my overlay or anything. But before I get into that, today's a special occasion. If you haven't checked out our Twitter, today is World. I'm forgetting the freaking link. Let me get all that stuff for you guys real quick. Make sure I get it right. I want to make sure it's right for you all, because it is Suicide Prevention Week, but today is the World Suicide Prevention and Awareness Day. So this is kind of the big day of the whole week, and I'm kicking off a week of streams for Irrational Passions. As you can see, I'm going to be doing my usual Zelda stuff for a little while. And then I'm going to change in a little bit to some Children of Morta. It's a cool roguelike game I've been playing for the site. And then after that, to close us out for the evening, I'll be playing some Creature in the Well. I've been interested to check that game out for a while. So I'm going to do that. But, like I said, this is just one of many streams that'll be happening this week to raise awareness for suicide prevention and awareness for people who can seek help if they're going through a hard time. I personally have had friends in the past, close friends, that I lost to things like this. It's a very unfortunate. And, you know, I was much younger. I was in high school, so I didn't really know and was knowledgeable and aware of places like To Write Love in Our Arms and, like, you know, the national hotline for suicide and, like, just anything that would have helped to tell my friends, like, hey, talk to these people, you can get help, I'm here for you, you're important to me, all that stuff. So this is what all this week is about. As you can see, there is a place you can donate if you would like to donate. I just put the link in the chat for you all. That's specifically for us. We do have a goal for Rational Passions this week is just $250. Somebody has already donated $25, and that's greatly appreciated. But ultimately, if you can't donate, no worries. Appreciate you stopping by the streams, and nonetheless, feel free to share out these links anywhere you'd like. Two people to share out themselves or do whatever with, it'd be greatly appreciated. So, yeah. And thank you, Cam Konek, for hosting. But yeah, that's all about. Like I said, we'll have a bunch of streams this week. I'm looking forward to all that. But let's get into some Zelda. As always, I'm here to play some Zelda on Master Mode. Swap to that output, yes. And I'm going to play some Zelda. And now I'm going to spin the wheel as always. See what I have to put up with this week on the stream. So let's spin the wheel. No upgrade stamina. Got it. Cool. Not too bad. So, let's get to it then. If you weren't here last time, I didn't play any this past Sunday. Unfortunately, I'm still kind of under the weather, but it's okay. And skipped, and I just kind of was asleep. But last time I got some shrines. I'm working towards more heart containers so I can take on some of these end game challenges a little better. So that's what I'm going to do today. Just try and track down some more shrines. Yeah, I put a bunch in here to try and go find. So I think I'm going to go do that. A couple over here as well. Actually, yeah, let's go take care of these ones over here. Yeah, coming in a little hot from work today, so I'm still like reacclimating to just getting home. Busy day. Let's go take care of the shrine. Oh shoot. These guys can't get me in these spikes though. I gotta go the opposite direction though. Do not want to fight any of these lizard men. That's why I'm just gonna get up high and get the heck out of here. Oh no. I am out of here. So if I remember correctly, the one I'm heading towards is one where I have to like get into like some wind tunnels and fly around in order to be able to get to it. I think that's the one I need. Feel free to sound off in the chat if you're here. Oh gosh. Oh no. This pesky rain is back again. Dang, already? Just not even gonna bother. God, that dude's... That's bad. It's also bad. It's about to break. That's not good. Here, Cass. Yes. I where that is. Oh, there he is. What's up, dude? Tempestuous wind. Dog B-Day Party and J. Cruz Alvarez. Hey, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Tell me. Tell me, Cass, the secrets. So I remember correctly, I gotta destroy these rocks over here. Give me a crab. Yeah, there it is. No. Oh, so close. Use a stinking bomb arrow. Although I don't want to. Cool. Got that one. Can I see up any higher? No? Yeah, I gotta get this freaking thing as well. Boom, got it. Let's take care of that one. I think I can. Oh, there's another one over there. There's a few over here. I wonder if this will carry my bomb. Okay, cool. I think that's it. Cool. Oh. As soon as I fall into the water. Wind, carry me! There we go. Oh. I think I have to go like the full... the full length of like the wind. Let's go back to the start there. If I can... get up here. This is how I get to work every day. Yeah, I know, right? This, I mean, at least it's a lot of good exercise. You know, a lot of climbing and swimming and exploding rocks, bombs and stuff. think it's over here. Cast over here. There's a chest. Oh. Oh, gosh. Dang, this guy. Alright. Come here. Man, he got me, though. I was not prepared. He got me. To that one. Ow. Oh, what a jerk. Please carry me, wind. Oh, I didn't make it. There's Cass. Cause I'm pretty sure I have to like start over nearby where he is. That's like that's what I'm not doing right. Tempestuous wind. You said it, Cass. Nailed it. Gotta get up high. Dang it. Alright, get up high again. I'm not getting anywhere near it from there. Very perplexing. I will solve this riddle, Cass. As I plummet into the water already. Oh. Alright, kinda got up there. Alright, this is looking good. Oh, come on! I don't think that was close enough. Let me look at the... It breaks the rod that serves a bind above the temptress bay. Oh my god, when it's supposed to die, he lands on the altar to open the way. Yeah, that's right. I think I just have to maybe land on it better. Like, kind of land in the center area. Too early. I wonder if I can just like Yeah. I don't think this is gonna let me do this, but, you know, I'm gonna try. No. I outsmarted it. That's what I'm gonna call that. Using game mechanics. Outsmarted the video game. Take that, Zelda. Well played. Thank you. I felt good about that. What's smart in the video game? Now, let's see. I don't remember the shrine at all though. Oh cool, it's just one of these. Flame blade. So I should mention too, for tonight and later this week, there are at least two incentives for me specifically. Donation incentives, that is. If we hit $75 by the end of the stream, or before this stream ends tonight, I will have to do a Ganon run in this very game, meaning I have to go try and fight Ganon. So if you want to go see me miserably fail at going to fight Ganon, feel free to donate some money to a very good cause. Outside of that, by tomorrow night we reach $100, I will be doing an additional stream Friday night, and it'll be a little different. It'll be some weird stuff. I'm probably gonna load up dreams and see what are some of the terrifying things I can find. I might download some dumb modded video games. We'll see. So, if you're into that stuff, or any of that stuff sounds appealing, feel free to donate. Where can I go next? Oh, excuse me. Go up the hill. Let's go try and get on that one on the island there. Get another shrine knocked out. Getting up there. This will be 76. Freaking shrines I've done. That's crazy. Too many. Of course, it's pouring down raining, as it goes with Zelda. there's the island I need to get onto. Of course, with all the horrible flying robots that can, I think, still instantly kill me. So, looking forward to meeting up with those guys again. I think if I... Oh yeah, I can make it. Just depends on if one of these robots see me on the way there. That's gonna make for a bad time. Oh gosh, this is gonna be very close. Go! Okay, I'm on the island. There's a lot of things shooting at me currently. Whoa! That's right, I need to stasis this, that's what it is. That was an easy one. Drop and rise. All right. Time for some hot puzzle action. Come then, get up there now. Is this one higher? No. I think I know what I need to do. Oh, I see. Launched myself so hard I injured myself. Just shattered Link's kneecaps. Sorry, Link. Yay. Cool. Time to go get another heart container. Now we'll get some more shrines. Thank you. Heart container. I need those hearts. Awesome. Another heart obtained. Cool. To bring peace to Hyrule. Let's do it. Let's check the donations real quick. All right, Eric, thanks so much for donating $25. Thank you. You're awesome as always. Greatly appreciated, man. Let's go travel, see if we can get to that one. Oh, it's cold here. Quickly, Link. A shrine around here somewhere. Let's see if I can. I don't see it around the air so far. Let's see if it's hiding in these trees. Oh, you know what? I think I know where it is. Oh, yes, okay. I remember it's like in the swamp somewhere. I think, if I remember correctly, this is what you need to do. Or maybe not. Maybe it's not here. Oh, well. There I go. I think it might be over here, actually. I do not want to... not messing with that guy right now. Hey, guess what? More rain.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Through here? If I can get to the top. Nope. Gosh, this is going great. Can't get up mountains, so I'm just gonna stay up here, be safe. That's why I'm not seeing a shrine. Going the wrong direction, huh? It'd be real nice if this rain could just kind of chill. Man, look at that bull. Menacing. I do not want to mess with that guy. Oh. Secret cave. Oh man, there's a dragon. Come back, Mr. Dragon, I need your scales. Where's he at right now? It's way over there. Oh, there's a bunch of mean enemy man guys around here. Man, guy enemies. Don't even know what I just said. Come here, dragon. I missed. No, I missed again. There we go. Ow. Where'd it go? That's like a bad place for it, but I need it. Ferocious scale. Got it. Now I'm just stranded here in the water. I live here now, I guess. In the ocean. I'm gonna attempt to make it over to there. Do it, I can make it. Nope, never mind. That's okay. Because I needed it. Oh. That's no good. I can take him on. As my frame rate drops. Oh gosh. Got him. As most of his freaking health is recovered. Ow! Oh no. Oh, what's up, guys? Don't mind me. Oh. That guy's really close. Ow. Got him again. Really on the complete opposite side. I don't even think I can make it to. I'm gonna try though. It's about as good as I thought it would go. I believe I can, that scale can stay there long enough. What was that? Oh, dang it. Got him. Oh, don't get him though. Oh. Got him. Cool. To be honest, I do not remember which shrine I need to go to for that particular. For that particular one, but I know one of the shrines needs, or each one needs a different dragon scale. So let's see if I can figure that out for next time. But I'm gonna go to that shrine over there. Okay, oh, never mind. I can't travel here. I can travel to that one. I'm gonna do this shrine, and then I'll be swapping over to Children of Morta. Change up to a new game. Let's go get this shrine first. Probably heal myself now that I am looking. Oh, much better. Let's see if I can get this guy. Oh. Oh, got him. Go away. Ow. My God. These horrible things are just spawning right next to me at once. I'm just gonna run into this beautiful sunset. Or might be more like a, I think it's more like a sunrise rather. It looks very nice. And I'm going to go to that shrine. Gosh. Maybe this was a mistake. I think this was a mistake going to that one. Because there are a bunch of those flying robots. Oh god. They're everywhere. I made a terrible mistake coming here. through the maze and you will receive a reward. Okay. That's like... Oh, no, that's an actual... Okay. I've made a considerable... A considerable mistake coming here. No. What have I done? Yep. Go the other way with your janky legs. Oh, hey. I was hoping I could just like fly up high or something, but it does not look like I can. Also, it looks like I have to go a different way. About this way. It's a dead end. Yeah, this is a different way. Dead end. Alright, I can go. Okay. Yeah, sure, the lizard dudes. Oh, cool. Gotta say, I did not go the right way. Yep, I just circled back around to the chest. Good work, good job, me. It's a dead end. All right. I can get up there though. Here. This will kind of bring me up and kind of behind. Oh, my blade is broke. Pretty sure I'm like right underneath it right now. But this does not look like it is the way in. Oh gosh, this is a lot of dudes. Maybe I think I might be on the right path then, at least. If it's got all these dudes around here, you know what I mean? Give me all that choo-choo. Knight's bow. Wonder if I can. Oh, this gets me up a lot higher than I thought it would. And I'm cool with that. So I clearly can't get up from it from there. So it's gotta be like on this side that I can get in. Being sneaky. And hopefully not murdered by those robots. Go. Okay. Chest. Take a big ancient core. That goes out to true horror. And those are traps. Oh no. Oh no. Don't want none of that. I never realized how truly terrifying that like Guardian piano music was until I started playing on master difficulty and also playing with headphones on. Cause it just gets perfectly silent for like a few seconds and all of a sudden that piano ramps up and you're just like, you just know what's about to happen. That would not be a dead end, but it is. Hey, a chest. This way. Okay. We'll look over this way as well. It is a big... Okay, that looks promising. Oh, that's not promising. Oop. Trying to look. I don't think this is right. The way I'm going currently. Oops. This is like basically leading me back out of the place. Yep. Dang it. Playing it risky.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Something over here for sure. That was very close. Holy crap. I think I see it. Aha! Found it. In. Awesome. Get to the shrine. barbarian helm. Well, good stuff. I completed another maze. I got another shrine, 77 shrines. Cool. Well, that was some brief Zelda stream. But, oh gosh, look how menacing that is, just like walking outside and seeing all that. That's like another way to get in here, I think. But that's it for now, because we're going to move on to some other video games. I'm going to be playing some Children of Morta next. I'm going to stop the stream real quick and then bring it right back up. So feel free to stick around, and thanks for stopping by, and I will be right back with more.